We're zeroing in on 300 kilometers from TO-14's surface. Look alive, gentlemen.
Winters, did you retract the charging units?
Yes, like 5 minutes ago.
Quit acting like you've been in cryo sleep for the last 10 months.
Where are Fitz and Cruzaedo?
Cruz, get your asses up to the bridge, right now.
Come on, Winters, we're just checking out some of the ship's vital equipment.
The espresso machine does not fall under vital equipment.
See, that's where you're wrong.
Permission to initiate first phase of descent?
Hold off. I'm not getting a dynamic reading on the surface. Schultz, run a full atmospheric survey.
I found our problem.
We have a problem already.
EL-14's got an angry storm all across the surface. I can't get a reading on the land.
What's the problem with that?
We can't land if we can't navigate to an even part of the surface. We'd risk setting this billion-dollar company vessel down in a canyon or some shit.
Schultz, how long has the storm been in effect?
2,000 years, give or take.
We could send a small beacon ship down to the surface, get a clear visual, place down some surface scanners and get a clear path for the iris.
West?
Yeah, it could work. I mean, the suits are designed to withstand harsh conditions, but whoever goes down there is going to need to be careful.
All right, who wants to volunteer?
I'll go.
Hell, I'll go with you.
Sounds like a plan. Prepare the capsule for launch.
Iris pod is active and ready to dislodge.
All right, boys. Prepare to be the first men to land on TO-14.
Hey, Cruz. When we get down there, I'm getting out first.
Match for it.
And 3, 2, 1, detach. Iris, pod is enduring the expected resistance. Touching down to surface in T-9 seconds.
There, 5 clicks north.
I see it.
Iris, we touched down to surface of TL-14. Time to go outside.
Be careful out there, boys.
What are you talking about, Winters? This is a light breeze.
It's actually quite nice out here.
Placing first beacon into position. Getting into position to place the second. You okay? I'm fine. Actually, first time I've been slowed in a while. Second beacon's in place. Iris, do you receive a readout?
Loud and clear. Surface info acquired.
Nice work, gentlemen. Now it's our turn to come to you. Wes, prepare to land the iris.
What the hell was that?
Looks like your helmet's picked up a rogue transmission.
It's impossible. There's nothing down there to transmit. Do I need to remind you, TL-14 is uninhabited?
Well, that's what it says. And for most of it came from corporate.
It's a warning, not to land.
From our company? Bullshit. We're the only ones out here. And it says the signal's 52 years old. It's obviously a malfunction. Winters, can we land now?
We're getting a structural readout down here.
What?
On the southeast side. I'm looking at a man-made formation here.
You're telling me the company sent people out here before us? Why the hell would they keep that from us?
No idea. Permission to inspect the structure. Are we sure that's the best plan of-
Permission granted.
Are we gonna land this thing or what?
Not yet.
you guys seeing this?
Copy.
It looks abandoned.
What the hell happened here?
Iris, whatever happened here, looks like we missed it. By a couple of decades at least.
Iris, I think we're done here. What the hell?
Oh my God. Oh my God. Jesus.
Cruz, get the hell out of there!
Come on, come
here! Can you hear me? Cruz!
We must have moved to a different part of the building. We can't get through to it.
Then boost the signal.
Come here! Come in, Iris! Iris!
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.